to make sure that this place is more accessible, particularly for some of our colleagues who have a disability.
Sorry, it must be something to do with my Antipodean background. Could you please repeat the question, because I didn't follow it?
I'm saying that a number of parliamentary colleagues who have disabilities do find it quite difficult getting around certain parts of the state. Given that we're doing this refurbishment work, what can be done to make sure that those with a disability are able to move around more freely and the place is accessible?
Really sorry. Please, could you do it very slowly and Antipodean English?
Siapa nih yang udah belajar bahasa Inggris tapi seketika jadi ciut ketika ketemu dengan native? Nah, di video tadi si bapaknya ini nanya ke mas-masnya untuk ngulangin pertanyaannya dengan I'm sorry, could you repeat that question again? Nah, ternyata ada cara lain loh untuk nanyain ke partner bicara kalian kalau kalian tuh nggak paham apa yang mereka omongin. Bisa pakai what? Huh? Could you say that again? Pardon? What did you say? I'm sorry. Again, please. I'm sorry, I can't hear you. What was that again? Please speak louder. Would you mind repeat that? Would you mind say that again? Nah, biasanya kamu pakai yang mana? Coba tulis di kolom komentar.